I don't know if you guys have seen this Hot Wheels release, but it is the Batman release. They only cost about $1.07 at Walmart. And you have 8 different models. So I thought this was kind of cool. I'm not a big fan of Batman, but I thought this was a pretty cool Hot Wheels release. Pretty cheap.